Ladies and gentlemen, who are we up against? Of course, right? Of course, it wouldn't be right if it were anybody else, but Bridgman. So here we are, round one, Intercontinentals. We're up against the main testing partner, who's playing. You see, I could have. We almost came into this tournament with the same decks. But I'm playing APOC, he's playing the control. And yeah, like, here we are. So, what are we doing? Install three cards, draw once, get an ob trigger or get a lat trigger. Seems fine. Gamble also seems fine. So, yeah, gamble. Pad tap, Rezaki, or not Rezaki, daily casts. And then there's no spin doctor, so we'll lat draw. Okay. We're thinking. Because he knows our list, right? So he knows we're on APOC. Well, I mean, to be fair, he didn't work with me on the APOC lat that much, so I would definitely not be surprised if he didn't know the deck card for card. But I know his deck card for card. But if you don't know, we could also just check the spreadsheet. Oh yeah, I can zoom in here. So let's do that. But I'm probably going to end up zooming out. No res, server 2, server 3 tells me that there might be an agenda there. We're going to go down to one card in hand. So let's just gain a bit more money first. Stall telework, hit telework, play creative seems fine. Yeah. Oh, okay. So we didn't want to show the Urban Renewal. So it's a good thing I just gained a bunch of money last turn. It's a very good thing. Because now we're going to need it. We have Into the Depths. Now, the thing about this deck is that it's rather porous. The ice is rather porous. So Veritas, Mausolus, like Ashar's fine. Border Control, Envelopment, Sandstone. Like, these just end the run. So we could poke, and then it either ends the run. Like, Ashar's, funny enough, like the worst one to hit, but then Mausolus, Veritas, we can just get through. Trash pad tap, take a dollar, install card, new remote. Now this other card over here is not an excavator. So what is in server 5, right? It's either Drudge Work, or, well, actually it's Drudge Work. So we're probably gonna run server 5 here. We're probably gonna, I kinda wanna trash the board. We'll see what happens. Give me this agenda. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's Spin Doctor. Yeah, that's fine. We could go trash. No, we don't actually trash that much stuff off this board. So let's say no action. We're gonna trash the two Urban Renewals and then potentially the Maryland campaign. See, but this launch campaign is gonna become an excavator, and then the excavator is gonna excavate the Maryland campaign. So this Maryland campaign is worth $7 right now. So the question is, how much do I care about his money? It should probably be a lot. But then we get Econ hard-hitting. I trash for 3, go to 9. Econ Warfare brings me to 5. And then hard hitting, he'll be at $6. So he needs to have both econ and hard hitting. But then I can clear. Did I trash the Maryland? It's a lot of money. But like, we are an APOC deck, right? So do we don't care about money, you could argue? Yeah. Okay. Oh, we have the misdirect too. It's another launch campaign. All right. I made a good choice. Spin back the two urban renewals. That makes sense. I could have trashed the spin doctor so that the urban renewals don't go back in, but I think we'll just keep our money up so that we can APOC. Rashida going in the remote makes sense. So it's not excavator. And that's all just hand dependent, right? Maybe we'll run HQ, grab a couple agendas here. Because it looks like he's drawing dead. Because he's like, he's played this deck a lot, right? And if he's got assets in his hand, like he goes click one draw and then he goes install two. Like there shouldn't be that much thinking about it. So I imagine there's agendas here. So we could go run HQ, install propeller, run back, hit telework, lat draw is fine. Yeah. I think there's agendas in here. Envelopment. I'm gonna go back. Preemptive. Okay. They're not supposed to hit the last hit of telework, but want the money here. We might not be drawing fast enough. Like, he's probably gonna jam now. But I have a propeller now. And APOC looming. So he's not gonna jam. He's not gonna install double advance. But he might put like a 3-2 in there. And as long as we can keep APOCing his ice, I think that'll be the key to winning this game. Double Ace HQ, yeah. That makes sense. Card new remote, so that's not a threat, so we can just draw up here. Install Clot. That's not worth it. Misdirect is not something we want to throw on the board, and we also don't want to just install Endurance, so we're probably going to click for a card here. Diesel's fine. Okay, so we can diesel next turn. I could have gotten two cards out of my hand for a lat draw, but there's not another card I want to get out of my hand. Because we don't want to install Misdirect until we actually want to use it. Because if we end up APOCing the Misdirect, that could make things awkward. Yeah, so now we're thinking, because Maryland and launch campaign trigger at the same time. So now he only gets one ob trigger and he needs to think about which one he wants. Does he want a zero coster or a one coster? We're getting a Rashida. Okay. So I should still just be able to APOC, especially with propeller down. We can break envelopment. And that's really what's important here, is breaking envelopment. Hopefully we can diesel into APOC and rigging up, and then we can like rigging up the boat and then run probably R&D just to get a boat count. That is neither of those cards. Oh boy. So what? This is like install boat, run R&D, install telework. Sure. Yeah, it's not ideal. Agenda? Maryland campaign. You can keep that. We'll install telework. We get double econ warfared. Hard hitting news here. And then it'll cost him his whole turn. And then we can install misdirect, clear with misdirect, hit telework. Shuffling when Rashida pops. Rashida pops. You can use Ob to search your deck for a card that costs negative one, and that will shuffle R&D. That's what happened there. So it's important here to note that Ob is already triggered. But there's nothing in the deck that will trigger Ob once your turn has begun. There's Extract, but Extract isn't in the deck, so. Okay, so we have a 3-2 in the remote, or a GFI that we're setting up. Have a card in a new remote. And I need to diesel for this AFOC. And if we don't find it, we could be in a tough spot. Because if we don't find it, that means we're drawing a bunch of other duds. Oh, we're gonna hard hit. Okay. Sure. Do we want a boat counter or do we want to click for two cards? We probably want to click for two cards. So we go draw, install misdirect, clear with misdirect. Yeah. And then we'll lap draw here. There's the APOC. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Just in time too, because we got Urban Renewal ticking. Now I do have chart rooms in this deck, so we don't die to Urban Renewal Azeeth Protocol, because I do have chart rooms. But I should be able to APOC the turn after the next. If HQ is border control envelopment, then we still make it in, but like we're gonna get border controlled, and that's not ideal. I'm gonna have to zoom out now. So, yeah, it's fine. I'm not gonna move where I am. Start turn. Okay. So I think we run HQ. Just to test the waters. But if we get if he lets us APOC and then we hard hitting news, well I mean we've already played we played one Econ Warfare, so we could get Econ hard hitting again. And that's not ideal. But it has to be border control. And the fact that he put double ice maybe means there isn't border control. Maybe we play as if there isn't. I think I'll still run click one. Just to see what this is. That's a tough call. It's a really tough call to make. Because if it's envelopment, I'd love to just bounce. But we know there's envelopment, right? such a tough call to make. Oh boy. We could go run R&D, hit telework, credit creative. Yeah, okay, let's do that. Excavator. You can pick up Electra as well. Okay, the other boat's in hand. Both other boats in hand. So we can't let this urban renewal trigger. So if we run HQ and we get border controlled, we have to run the remote, I think. Because A, we don't have chart room. We also don't have simul chip, so we can't plot. Where is this dredge work? Oh, server 7, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna dredge work the GFI. I think he should know. He should be prepared for this APOC. Preemptive. Okay. Econ, hardening. Face down. Oh. Launch campaign face down. Okay. So I could depths HQ, but we'll just run click one. Just in case it is border control. It's Mausolus, which we can break with boat. So let's go break, break. We'll say done and give you a credit. Border control? Yeah. Let's go match strength break. Then he knows he has to pop this, and then we run the urban renewal, and then we can get in whatever this HQ is or whatever this remote is here. Oh, we're gonna put okay. I was like, I think if he next levels me, he could have put something on on here, but he did not. So, envelopment, Veritas. Sandstone. Okay, so we can break anything with just two boat counters and our propeller. So let's run now. Okay, so Veritas. So now we can break sandstone with propeller, right? So we can just break this like this. And then we can let the trace fire. One. This is actually going to work out well for me. Yeah, so that's unfortunate, but we'll do it. Do what you gotta do. Also, we don't need this propeller anymore. So, trash the urban renewal. We will hit the telework. We'll take a credit. I should have played the Into the Depths. Let's get rid of the diesel. We've got 9 minutes left. Yeah, there, see the thing is, the issue with the AUB is that we gotta, like, it's a slower deck. Like, At least Finn here, like, I've played with him so much that he understands what should be allowed and what should not be allowed. So whenever he asks for something, like, oh, I forgot to res, will you let me res? Like, the fact that he's asking me means that, like, no information has been gained. There's no advantage that he would have gained from, like, resing the Rashida late. So, like, you just let it happen. Because when he said, sorry, I forgot to res, like, I didn't even, like, it was probably there's a Rashida that he forgot to res, but, like, I didn't even, I, against most people, you'd probably clarify what they mean. But here, I'm just like, okay, like, I, right? Like, you're not gonna, I know you. Install, we got a launch campaign and another ice on HQ. Okay, so we gotta find out what this ice is on HQ. So it's like run. I guess we run HQ first. And then it has to be border control, right? And if it is border control, then we can let it fire. And then we can't APOC. And then we have to play his game, which is fine. We will play his game. Which means I check the new cards? No, he's not going to score a naked agenda on me. He doesn't do that. Let's run this. Let's trash it. Let's hit this. Let's take a credit. And then we're gonna lat draw. And then next turn, we're probably gonna just put the pawn shop on the board. And then we're gonna start pawning our. Well, we're gonna pawn our propeller. But that's about it. And then hopefully we can simul chip it. We're gonna need our Ika for this Veritas relatively soon. We'll probably into the depths of the remote if something goes in there. We got 7 minutes left. Yeah, the rounds go by too quickly. Oh no! We don't. We don't. We have a 5 minute extension, so we have 12 minutes left. Okay. So there's no border control. So this has to be envelopment, which is pretty good. But let's go ahead and poke it so that it starts losing counters. This has to be envelopment. There's like literally almost no other ice in the deck. There's two envelopments and. Oh wait, no, there's two envelopments. Yeah. This has to be envelopment. There's no other ice this could be. Okay. And then we go ahead and run R&D. Let's draw first. There's a chat room. Let's run R&D. Maryland campaign is fine. We need to find our Stargate. Let's install this. And then there's two urban renewals in there. Let's just pitch a boat because we're not going to APOC, so we don't need to install multiple boats this game. He's probably going to score here. He has to pop that for border control. Border control, urban renewal. So now the envelopment can trash itself. Or border control, but I can potentially run HQ and try to APOC still if I get enough counters. But we'll see. Because it costs me four counters right now. It costs me four counters and a way to break the Mausolus, or just a net damage off the Mausolus. Getting hard hitting. Oh, an agenda, you say? So I can come in and steal that. Because this costs me 2, 4, 6 boat counters. And I think I will. Because I can also into the depths it. So it's diesel. I don't need to diesel. We can diesel later. Yeah. So it's stone ship. Run R&D into the depths. So let's run R&D, click one. Nice. Stone ship. And then we'll depths server one. Two, three, four. This can fire. Pay one. Charge your boat. Break. Steal a GFI or an Atlas. One or the other. Okay, we're gonna gain four. Oh, I can't charge my boat. Are bad. And then we install a program. We're probably going to install the ICA. We could also install Stargate. I probably do install Stargate. But we could install SMC. Yeah, we'll install some C. We'll take the GFI, and then I think we draw two cards here. A mad dash. Okay. He knows what's up. It's just that if I get SMC, I don't commit to Stargate. But if I get Stargate, I commit to Stargate. But this way we could like potentially SMC for ICA. For example, if he put the border control on R&D, but even if he put the border control on R&D, I'd probably still go for Stargate. So that makes sense. So we go ahead and pop this for Stargate, hit Stargate. Azeef, Maryland, Svigadr. So hit the Azeef, then we mad dash archives and see if there's a spin doctor on the board. Yep. Lost the APOC to meat damage. And then from here we can run the urban renewal. We don't want to die to that. And then we can take a credit. Or we could install pawn shop. We can install pawn shop. Oh, I actually died to double Azeef here. Maybe installing pawn shop's too greedy. Because he could go like advance the card in server one, score Azeef, and then there's a naked Azeef on the board. And then you go Audacity advance score. So there's one envelopment left. 3, 6, 7 in terms of ice. We don't have Mad Dash anymore, but I think. Okay, that's fine. We're going for double Azeef kill. That's what this is. Daily casts. Let's pawn the daily casts. Stargate, click one. What is this? GG. All right. I'm gonna go debrief with him. And hopefully one of us was gonna get was one of us was gonna lose round one because we got paired against each other. So yeah, it's that's rough. Yeah, like I don't know. We're both players who are like, okay, like we're gonna win. But yeah, okay. Thanks everybody for watching. I will see you in round two. And yeah, I will see you there.